safety features of this aircraft. So could we...
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
I made it to Tokyo. It's 10:30 and I got here at 6 and went and got sushi and just hung out in the hotel bar for a little. And now I'm gonna go to bed because I'm going to the Team Lab Borderless Museum tomorrow and going to a robot show, walking around a lot. So I'm gonna take a shower and go to bed. But here's my room. You can't really see the view because there isn't really a view, but there's that. Cute little beds. That. And then the bathroom is crazy. Oh my gosh, the light's out here. Okay, this toilet is literally insane. I have no idea what any of that means, but yeah. So that's that. Gonna go to bed. And tomorrow will be a new day. Okay, bye. Good morning. First day in Tokyo. Getting ready to go to the Team Lab Borderless Museum. And then probably shop around Shibuya or Shinjuku. I don't know if those are the right names. My hair looks crazy. I literally woke up and got dressed. Here's what I'm wearing. Just this little top from Birch Girl. Levi's, Converse, Bags Brandy. And yeah. Gonna go to the museum.
Crazy. Cheers.
Thank you.
How long is it going on for?
19 minutes. Thank you.
Tokyo. The weather, it started pouring rain last night and has not stopped really. Nice and foggy outside. We were gonna go down to the hotel for breakfast, but it ends at 10. I don't know why it ends so early. It's like 9:30 now, so I'm gonna go downstairs. We might go to this place that Allie recommended called Shati Hantoi. It's like a coffee and treat place. They have like really good cheesecake, I guess. Even though it's 9:30 in the morning, I'm on vacation. So yeah, I'm gonna walk down now. But this is what I'm wearing. This Nasty Gal jacket, Realization top, Levi's, Docs, Louis backpack. Yeah, this weather's kind of weird. I didn't really dress for it or bring clothes for it, but that's okay. So yeah, we'll see what we do today.
Someone doesn't need this. Thank you.
Thank you. And then they put the thing down. Yeah,
it's so cool.
I think it's worth it.
Should I say this one?
I guess, yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
I'm gonna try not to fumble any of these guys.
It's foggy. Hello, it's day 3 in Tokyo. This is the last and final day here, and we're leaving at like 3:30 on the train to go to Kanazawa. So we're gonna go to a temple today, walk around. Hopefully we'll have time to go to Akihabara, which is like all the electronics and video game stuff, but I don't know if we'll have time to do that. Definitely have to come back to Tokyo. It's finally sunny today. Yay. So yeah, there's that. All right, let's go.
It's worth the pain if we have plenty of time.
Yep. Definitely.
Now our bags are right at the train.
Yeah, it was closer than I thought, too.
It all worked out, guys.
So awesome. I think they put that through the birds, don't they?
Oh, of course. Look at, oh my gosh, I'm just looking at this. It goes all the way in. Oh my god.
Yeah, so you put in the coin. Shake it.
Not everybody's gonna get a good 14.
I got one. Okay. Take out a sheet from the number. Whoa. Oh gosh. Okay. Oh. Oh, thank you. Okay. Wow, that was nice.
I have another one, so you guys each do. Okay, thank you. You do.
Oops. So where do you put this? In the drawer?
I think maybe you put it back
put,
in.
Make sure you put the stick back in.
You gotta coordinate the numbers.
And then you put it back in. Say it right.
I gotta find my guy.
So what's my fortune? Gotta put it all over yourself.
These, like, it looks almost the same.
Yeah. Wow. Oh, go ahead. Yum. Little shoes to go up here. So pretty. all these sliding doors. Turn the lights on. Oh my god, this is so pretty.
Sparkling.
Is it the order? Yeah.
Yes. Sparkling. Fruit. That's it.
Fruit.
Wow, so that's grilled mackerel. That's crazy.
That looks
incredible. It's a little crazy. I'm gonna take a video of all these little kids walking to school. So cute. They're so cute.
Hello.
Video. Yeah. What are your questions? Do you have questions? No? No question?
Do you like Kurosawa?
Do you like? Yes. Yes, I do.
America.
Yes.
America.
Yes. You know California? California.
Ishikawa.
On beach.
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 Nami?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Well,
yeah. Got a beer flight. All the flavors.
Yeah. Can you?
No way.
Look at that tempura soba.
Oh my gosh.
That's insane. Yum. Hello. I honestly couldn't tell you what day it is here. Maybe 4? Yeah, 4. It's Thursday. We got to Kanazawa. I'm gonna say that wrong every time I say it. Kanazawa. Yeah. Last night. And we just went to a sake bar last night. It was really cool. Met some cool people. And just got sake. I'm not a huge sake fan, but it was really good. And we tried like a sweet one and a sparkling one and like their special one, because this guy that worked there was like a husband and wife that owned the place. And the husband used to work at a sake brewery. So it was like the one that they brewed there. So it was pretty cool. And then we got like some like snacks with it, like edamame and this like cool flour cheese. They like grind the cheese so it looks like flowers. I took videos of it, so I'll put that on there. And then like mackerel, which I took a video of, which was super good. I don't know if I've ever had mackerel before. And what else? Pickled vegetables and shrimp, raw shrimp. I don't know how I feel about that, but yeah, so that was really cool. I met some cool people. And today we got up and had our huge breakfast that's included. Literally like a billion things in this breakfast. And then walked around the castle that's like up the street from here and just like walked around all the grounds there, and then went to the gardens. Walked around all the gardens. The weather was pretty good, a little cloudy, but and then we went to the fish market and got some soba noodles and beer and some candies to bring home. I don't know if I have them in my room. Let's see. Oh, I got plum wine. Got two different plum wines. This lighting's really bad. Super pretty. That's fun. And I love plum wine. And that's the other one. And then it's all wrapped up, but I got some soy sauce too and matcha chocolate candies. And yeah, then we came back here and we're just hanging out at the hotel. Probably gonna go to dinner a little bit later. And yeah, that's pretty much it. It's definitely a lot more mellow here. Yeah, not as crazy as Tokyo, but super cool. So yeah, we'll see what we do. Good morning. It's our last day here and it's pouring rain. I look so tired. We're gonna attempt to rent some bikes and ride around the town and then go to the old market, like traditional Japanese market, and hopefully go to a tea room because I really want to do that and sit on the ground and drink tea. And I think that's pretty much it. Hopefully it doesn't pour. I'm not really equipped with rain gear. So yeah, this is what I'm wearing. Just this vintage leather jacket I found in Tokyo for $20. This nasty gal bodysuit. These Levi's that I wear literally every single day. And all my jewelry is Coriana. So yeah, we'll see how the day goes.
Great weather. Smile, everyone.
Traditional geisha dressing room. So pretty.
This room is really pretty.
It's so pretty. Does this say this is like, oh, that's good.
It's blurry, Rich.
The background's blurry.
No, you can focus on
the
in
the matcha.
George Washington's troops carried him out in that scanner. Come
on. And I'm watching.
I just got the tail end of Rich bowing.
Take your blessing with your lucky coin.
Hi.
ぞ。
ありがとう。Good morning. It's our last day in Japan. We're still in Kanazawa, but we're taking the train to Yokohama today. I don't know what to expect there. I guess there's like a huge Chinatown, so Chinese food is what to get. Just went downstairs for breakfast. So we have a train in like an hour to Tokyo, so that's like a 2.5 hour train, and then like a 30 minute train to Yokohama, and just walk around there all day and get some street food and walk around Chinatown. And yeah, I'm exhausted. It's our last day. Well, we'll see how it goes. I'm so sweaty. We're finally at this hotel. Literally need to figure out how to turn this TV off because it's driving me insane. Oh my god, it doesn't turn off. Okay, maybe it does. I don't know. Okay. Made it to the hotel. That's it. Literally the size of a shoebox. Definitely stressful. But I forgot to say what we had last night for dinner. We went to this place called Fuwari. And it was like small plates. And it was literally so good. I got this peach wine that tasted like these jelly things that my sister and I used to get when we were little. So good. And then we got like beef croquettes, shrimp croquettes, what else, Japanese egg omelet, which is actually really good. Didn't know if I was gonna like that, but that was good. Beef wagyu like lollipops. They're like little sliders with cheese on them. First time I've had cheese this entire trip because it's in literally nowhere. What else? Oh, sweet potato tempura, which is so good because I love Japanese sweet potatoes, the white ones. And like fried oysters, but I didn't eat those. I don't like fried oysters. And this hand-pressed sushi. That was amazing. I don't even like know. It was like mackerel, but it was so good. And it was like really fresh and kind of minty. So whatever they put in there was so good. Oh, and then mochi pizza, which was my favorite thing. Literally like mochi crust. Like the pizza crust is made out of mochi, but it tastes like a normal crust. And then it had like fish roe, which you don't even taste, and like cod, and I don't even know, but it was like a mini pizza and it was so good. We literally ordered every single thing on the menu. It was so good. I think that might have been it. But yeah, that was really good. So we finally just got to Yokohama. It's 2:30. And we're leaving tomorrow to go home. So we're gonna go get something to eat at this like red brick house. It's like this huge red brick shopping district. And then later we're gonna walk around Chinatown because Yokohama is like known for their Chinatown. Super interesting. So yeah, we'll see what we do. I need to fix this. So yeah. 100. Maybe, yeah. How do you pick?
Press it.
Wow, that's it.
That's all that happened.
Oh, I don't know how to open it. Oh, no. Wow.
You didn't want the beans and roaster?
No.
Whatever the hell.
Okay, this room might be so small, but this view is insane. So pretty. I'm flying home today, so this is the end of the trip. I got my matcha. That's the view outside in Yokohama. So flying home today. Flight's at like 5 p.m. It's Sunday, and land in LA at 10:30 in the morning on Sunday. So going back in time. So yeah, I'm gonna finish packing and head to the airport. And that's that. Great trip. yeah. Bye.